I'm Neela, your English class teacher. So today we will going to discuss about kinds of phrase. In this video we will learn about phrase. Three types of phrase. First noun phrase, adjective phrase and adverb phrase. Now going to see the detailed definition and understand that. So students, here is the definition of noun phrase. In this video, after watching, you will able to define and identify phrase, noun phrase, adjective phrase and adverb phrase. So first of all, discussing about noun phrase. What is noun phrase? A noun phrase is a group of words that acts as a noun in a sentence. Here is the definition. Act as a noun in a sentence. It can act as a subject. Also, it can act as the subject or object of a verb. So look at this example. How it can act as a object and subject. Here is the example. He is wearing a nice red shirt. So he is wearing a nice shirt. He is wearing a nice shirt is a mistake. So here is example. He is wearing a nice red shirt. So where is phrase? A nice red shirt is a phrase, is a noun phrase. It is act as an object. It is act as an object. Now here is another example. Act as a subject. The boy with brown hair is a noun phrase. It is act as a subject. So let's see more exercise so we can better understand. Here is the more example of noun phrase. So look at these sentences so you can that better understand. Underline the nouns phrases. All the kids in this sentence, all the kid is noun phrase. Look at here. The boy in the blue jeans is the noun phrase. Look at the three sentences. Beautiful red dress is the noun phrase. Here is another sentence. Tasty chocolate cookies. Here is the noun phrase. Now, here is the noun phrase. Her friend back home. It is also noun phrase. Now look at the next sentence. Where is the phrase? Noun phrase. These rude people. Noun phrase. Look at the sentences phrase. Look at the noun phrase in these sentences. Living in dark stable is a noun phrase. And here is stealing the money. Stealing the money is a noun phrase. So let's see the next topic. So student, here is the active phrase, adjective phrase. Here is the adjective phrase. Let's first look the definition of adjective phrase. An adjective phrase is a group of words that function like and. Like an adjective. Like an adjective. Like an adjective in a sentence. So look at their example. So you can better understand what is adjective phrase. He is wearing a nice red shirt. So in this sentence, a nice red is a adjective phrase. Look at the नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, द गर्ल विथ ब्राउन हेयर इज सिंगिंग अ सॉन्ग. इन दिस सेंटेंस विथ ब्राउन हेयर इज अ एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज. नाउ लुक एट द नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, ही हैड अ नाइफ मेड ऑफ गोल्ड. इन दिस सेंटेंस मेड ऑफ गोल्ड इज अ एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज. These sentences are act as an adjective, so it is called adjective phrase. Now going to see the next. Here is a third phrase, adverb phrase. What is adverb phrase? First look at the definition of adverb phrase. A adverb phrase is a group of words that function as a adverb, as an adverb in a sentence. Also, it tell us something about the action of verb. Something tell about action of verb. Here is the example of adverb of phrase. With much consideration. Here is the with much consideration is a adverb of phrase. And here is under the bed. And here is in a short while. These are examples of adverb phrase. So I hope you will better understand. So thank you.